Good news that we're learning tonight here on West 2. We've learned that a standoff with an armed, barricaded man in Flagler County has now come to an end. The sheriff's office says that they responded to a domestic and weapons call at around 5 p.m. That was on Cute Court in Palm Coast. A 911 caller said that a man fired a gun inside of a home. When deputies got there, they say Juan Modarce refused to come out and neighbors were told to shelter in place. Well, eventually Modarce did come outside and was taken into custody.